the alt-right really entered the mainstream.
Things that I should have been horrified by had just become normal.
Do we have another Charlottesville on our hands?